Good evening, everyone. My name is Yash Chaudhary, and I'm here to present my project, Enhancement of Aussie Forum Portal. So basically, the aim of this project is to enhance the existing FOSI forum portal, which we generally use. We use in this in the FOSI for discussion. So I have added features to increase its usability and to improve administration. So FOSI forum portal is actually an existing website, which is currently in use for FOSI people discussions. Actually, it is divided into basic categories in which the questions can be asked and the question answer forum, like a Stack Overflow forum. Okay, so I have added on that website. These are the technologies which I have used. On backend, Django and MySQL is used, and in frontend, HTML, CSS, jQuery, and JavaScript are used. Okay, these are the basic features which I have added. I will go through them one by one along with the demo. Okay, first one is a tag. Tag is actually a keyword which describes a question and also helps to classify it. I will show you through demo how tags are inputted and how they are used. So this is the input page for FOSI forum. From here you can select a category on which you can ask questions. Here you can add question title, here question description, and here tags. Now you can
tags is what you added.
Yes, sir. Now tags, for you can dynamically
what can the administrator, forum administrator, do with tags?
Okay, so these are suggested tags, as you can see here.
You added something called tags. Have you changed the forum administrator? Okay.
To deal with tags.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Actually, here I am presenting suggested tags which need to be added from the administrator. These suggested tags below. These are the suggested tags, sir. Here you can see the suggested tags come for every category.
Tags, suggested tags. What functionality you added to the administrator of the forum? To deal with tags.
Sir,
suppose I write Narendra Modi, what is he going to do?
He cannot specifically delete the tags.
That is wrong, no?
He has to delete question.
Administrator can delete posts, correct?
Yes, sir.
He can mark them as cross and whatever, this thing is bad and fellow he can do. Now you added a new functionality to the forum and you have not modified the administrator.
Actually, administrator only have the power to delete the question, not the tag specifically.
No, that is because only questions existed earlier.
Yeah.
Now you added something called tags. So corresponding feature for the administrator you have to give, otherwise your feature is not complete.
So you are saying that administrator should also
correct. If I write Narendra Modi, what are you going to do? Then somebody will report, and then our Professor Kannan will lose his job. तुम्हारे फॉसी में नरेंद्र मोदी को टैग करके दिया है एंड व्हाई व्हाट आर यू डूइंग ही सेड आई कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग बिकॉज़ आवर ग्रेट इंटरनेट नॉट अलाउइंग मी टू डू एनीथिंग
सर आई विल
एनीवे गो अहेड
आई विल
कंप्लीटनेस इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर फंक्शन एंड दिस इज
नॉट कंप्लीट सर यू कैन ऐड टैग्स फ्रॉम हियर और यू कैन ऐड टैग्स फ्रॉम सजेस्टेड टैग्स हियर आई हैव मेड अ फ्रॉम इन बैक एंड फॉर टेस्टिंग पर्पस आई हैव मेड दिस
No, nothing. All the tags which are present to you. Clear, very clear.
If there are 50 million tags, it will be 50 million.
Okay.
So, this is how the tags will be displayed. For example, if I have a tag here, Django. If I click on it, then every question which is related to Django will be displayed. Okay. And those suggested tag can be added from administrator that will show afterwards. Next part is social login. Social login is a way to log in into the third party website through, if you have an account in Facebook or Google, you can add it. So I have opened a private tab initially. So you can directly, for example, sign in through Google. It will ask for your email ID. Now the third feature I have added is moderator interface. Actually, Django has a basic admin site, but that only works with that only display you models, and you can work on them. But for this specific application, I have made a custom moderator. Okay. So the first functionality which a moderator can do is update users. Okay. So four functionalities which an administrator can do. activate, deactivate, which means it, if the mod. Sorry, sir.
How do you say this is update movement?
Yes, sir. Actually, these are users.
How do you say this is update users?
Okay, sir. So these are users information, sir.
Maybe. I don't know.
So if I select on any of the users, I can perform these four of these functionalities. For example, I deactivate this user. So this will become false. If I try to now log in through Akash.
Yes, but shouldn't anything like this have some sort of a title on the top? What this screen is?
How it changes?
You're saying that the...
You deactivate kiya usne.
Sorry, sir? Myself, I deactivate.
No.
Okay.
He went and clicked that, then he went and clicked that, and then it became false.
If I myself try to deactivate me, then it won't work because I'm logged into this time. For example, if I'm logged in as ABCD.
But such sensitive data, how can you afford?
Moderator.
Only staff members have permission for this website.
Okay. Anyways, you allowed them this.
Sorry, sir. Now. Another part is questions. Here's a list of every question which user can ask. A user has asked every question, and you can delete a question from here. For example, if I select this question,
this you are not done, no?
This I have done, sir.
Why? The forum software did not have a delete earlier.
No, sir.
Why you want to delete?
Sir, actually, there are some times that, for example,
Narendra Modi, why should we not vote? Why should
for example,
we
if someone asks like
Narendra
this question,
Modi. Delete.
So we need to delete. For example, these type of questions are there.
How do you search what to delete?
Sir, actually, how previously work was done on Fossi Forum was that the few people were managing the site.
No, so, what is there in this question? How do you know?
No, sir, the question to be deleted.
Who tells you to delete?
Anyone can tell. For example...
But you should verify.
Sorry, sir?
But you should verify, right? Can you see the answer to this question?
Yes, sir. If you click... these questions don't have answers, sir. But if you click on there, you can see in detail.
You can delete it here itself.
Yes, sir. That is for bulk deletion.
Yeah, what is
yes, sir.
Delete question?
I
delete.
Tell you, this. For example, this type of question is there. I don't have to delete complete question. I have to delete only this answer. So I will delete. Okay. If I have to delete complete question, then I will delete question. Now, a separate page has been added for unanswered question, which was... Now, these are the categories in which the whole project is divided. There are total 11 categories, I think. Yes, sir. In categories, you can also edit the name of category, description, email, and here is the suggestion tags, which were present there. And you can also add the category image. Now, other task which I was supposed to, I had done, is I have converted the complete code into Puppet standard, which was not available. And another is a populate category command. Actually, during the installation, there is a table called FOSS category, in which all categories have to be populated. Now, previously it has to be done manually. Now I have created a custom command. You type Python manage.py populate category, and it directly populates to the database. Future scope is that the text editor which is currently using is a nice edit. It doesn't have the ability of adding code-based format. So that can be added. And actually, and it currently uses CAPTCHA, which is text-based CAPTCHA. So I think it was 2 weeks ago or later that an advertisement came on the Live Forum website. So they have tried with images, image CAPTCHA, and it works fine. No one can penetrate it this way. And the voting system is thumbs up, thumbs down only, like Stack Overflow is there. So it can be improved for in 5-star ratings, etc.
So the question I wanted to ask is, You said voting system should be improved. You indicated something like 5-star system or something. Have you seen the available open source voting system modules? You've probably not studied them. Because those are required in multiple cases. Even for the community nurturing side, we need a voting system like that. So there are multiple voting systems available, and which one should you use depends upon what your requirements are. So are you sure that voting system improvement will significantly add value to your system?
Actually, the system we currently use is like a thumbs up, thumbs down only.
Correct.
So if...
So you want greater granularity. So like rating, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or something.
Actually what happens is if in current...
There are more complications to that, because when you say multiple states, first of all, the users who vote should be aware of what each level of granularity means.
Yes,
and therefore the thumbs up and thumbs down is actually easier to confirm to be reasonably accurate, because people have to make 0-1 decision. Whereas the moment you ask them to make a decision between 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there are likely to be inaccuracies. So you actually need an additional mechanism then, over and above voting mechanism, to understand and prove that the voting given by people is reasonably accurate. So you will have to track the voting given by the same individual over a period of time, compare it with the average vote that a particular task get from the same person with the average, and then decide what value you give to the assessment by that person for anything else. It becomes very complicated when you increase the levels. Why I'm asking this question is, do you think that there will be a substantial improvement in the overall functionality of your system by merely enhancing the voting system?
Sir, the current voting system has one peculiarity. For example, if I have a question which has, for example, 1,000 views, in which 600 liked and 500 disliked, so total up will be 100. But the if the other question has only 200 views and all are up.
I am tempted to tell you a story of the national ranking of institutions. NIT Agartala, whose Board of Governors I chair, last year was amongst the first 100 institutions. It was 53rd or something. This year, smaller NITs like Manipur and all have gone ahead, and Agartala has been relegated to 100 to 200 place. So my director and faculty members were very upset. How can this happen, etc. I said, just like last year, there were other NITs and other institutions which were upset because you were ahead of them. You are upset today. But there he pointed out a very peculiar parameter, which exactly goes like what you say. The parameter was percentage of postgraduate seats filled in an institution. Now NIT Agartala has 360 postgraduate seats, various M.Tech programs. And out of these 360, 340 were filled. The percentage is 340 by 360, which is much less than 100%. Manipur or something has 12 seats, and they royally filled all 12. So they got 100%. Okay. So this is what happens when you translate the votes or such numerical parameters with no regard to absolute values, then this problem happens. But this problem can be sorted in a much easier fashion by giving weightage to the absolute value rather than increasing the granularity of it.
Yes.
So anyway, that was just a suggestion, but good work. Thank you.
Thank you.